Respect for the Mysterios from the WWE Universe.
And they've come here to even the odds for this man.
Ezekiel!
Look, Ezekiel's only been here, you know, for over a couple months, and he's already developed friends with the Mysterios. Pretty impressive.
Well, we've had a lie detector test. We've had a DNA test. We will finally have the match to settle it at Hell in a Cell.
Yeah, after failed attempts from Kevin Owens to expose Ezekiel, now KO will have an opportunity to take out his frustrations on Ezekiel this Sunday.